Hi everybody, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here from Florida with a quick what's sold video this weekend. Again, these are not cards that sold during the week. These are only my weekend sales, as the ones during the week I ship right away. These I usually ship Monday morning. So quick couple sales here. This is a real photo of Ferry Lake. It's out of Louisiana, Moorings Port, Louisiana. It's a very early view of Louisiana. So nice early card here, postmarked on the back. It does have a terrible crease on it, but try to find another of this view card. This card sold, I took a best offer of $15. So not bad, and a nice Louisiana card. I don't see too many Louisiana real photos. The second card here is from upstate New York. This is an old camp. This is Mavericks on Lake Pleasant. Up in Lake Pleasant, New York. I believe it's up in the Adirondacks region up there. This card here, I took a best order offer of $39. I think I had it for $44 originally, but a nice sale there. This is a disaster scene, real photo of a terrible cyclone that came through town, basically leveled everything. There's a gentleman there standing on what remains of a house, and it says, wreck of A. Corbin's home, cyclone, June 5th, 1908, Fairfield, Nebraska. So again, a disaster scene, which are normally collectible. That includes floods, earthquakes, tornadoes, snowstorms, things like that. It is a nice real photo. It is not postmarked on the back, but it does come out of Nebraska. That card sold for $25. And the last card from this weekend, this is a nice old view. It says the cottage at Mineville, Kentucky. So nice early Kentucky view there. Real photo postcard. It simply says Mineville, actually Mineville, New York, not Kentucky. Essex County, New York, Mineville, New York. Almost looks like Kentucky there, but it's NY. That card there I had listed for $35. I took a best offer at $28 and very happy to take that sale. So that's what sold over Saturday and Sunday. Again, sold a lot more cards during the week, but these are just my weekend sales I wanted to share with everybody before I packed them up to ship them out. If you like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Come back often and take a look at my latest video. Thanks, everybody.